Whereas all the hostages should come forward, this is something which you will carry home, not for today. This is for your lifetime. Can you come and occupy the first two row of seats? Can you come forward? I'll be encouraged with your brother. This is exclusively for you. I'm junior anesthesiologist. What I'm going to speak, every word counts. Can you come forward? No, please. Please come forward. So I'll feel that you are listening to me. Not so far. And you can ask me a question, any number of questions. I'll answer for every question of yours. I am not a medical legal expert. I have not published anything on medical legal things. I have not written a book. But I can say there won't be a person in this hall who had more experience than me what I'm going to talk. Because I have gone through personally myself for 14 long years with one bad outcome which had led into legal complication which lasted for 14 long years. That's it. Almost a part of your professional life. So I would say those people who have written books on medical legal aspects and other things, I doubt whether they know as much as I know, because I have gone through it each day, each month, each year, 14 long years. And what I'm going to speak is personal experience and how to get out of this problem. Mind you, ladies and gentlemen, especially the young anesthesiologists, some they are, because the people are very legal conscious now. They are born to see you sometime or other. More educated, more the chances of you being sued. The patient, if they are more educated, more likely to be you being sued. So be aware of how to get out of it if anything goes wrong in the operation theater or immediately after surgery. Because for 4 hours after anesthesia or surgery, you are still answered. After that, the chances of you being asked may not be that much. So, pay full attention to what I'm going to speak.
It's not looking.
Hello, are you here?